So the question is, if the distance between two objects is doubled, then how will the gravitational force between them change? So in the given, we have.